Habari ya mwalimu? Nzuri. Eh, sasa mimi ndo nimelete kijana wangu hapa. Mhm. Tumehamia hii eneo ya Eldoret. Mhm. Tulikuwa tumetoka huko Mlolongo. Mhm. Sasa nikakuja nikaulizia shule ile nzuri hapa. Nikaambiwa nilete kijana hapa.
Asante, karibu.
Yeah.
Yeah, bring the child, the Kenneth, that's the wonderful opportunity of have had in life.
Yeah.
Because at the Kenneth, the child, we are going to take through the child through a competence-based curriculum.
Yeah.
I will take your son through co-curricular activities, that is skating, swimming lessons, yeah, music. Yes.
And a skate?
Yes.
Baka music?
Exactly. And we also ensure that we take them through the good values, that he respect the elders, and the, also understand that God is the is our creator.
Hey.
Then we're also going to build our capacities, that is cognitive and social activities. Then we also focus to take him through ICT lessons, that's computer lessons. We have a computer library at the Kenneth.
Kijana atajua computer?
Yes, as Alex.
Alafu nilikuwa nimeambiwa nikilete kijana hapa aongeaki lugha ya mama tena.
Yeah, our medium of instruction of the Kenneth is strictly English, and within a month the child will be able to communicate efficiently in English language. So
only 1 month, mwezi mmoja.
Yeah.
Mwalimu unanihakikishia huyu mtoto after mwezi mmoja atajua Kizungu?
Yeah, provided that the child has the ability to socialize and interact, and then our facilitators are trained.
Yeah.
They're registered by the Teacher Service Commission, so hey, therefore they meet the minimum qualifications
that
are required for teaching.
Yeah, yeah. Sasa unajua mimi naishi mbali, sisi hapa naishi huko town. Sasa ndio kwa namlete kila asubuhi ama mko na gari?
Ah, we also offer transports, yeah, based on the locality of your residence.
Oh, so atakuwa anachukuliwa kwa nyumba tu?
Yeah, we can pick and drop him at the convenient place you have requested us to do so.
Na masomo inaanza saa ngapi?
Our lessons begin at 8. Yeah. Then with the enter 3:30.
8 asubuhi. Yeah. Mnamchukua 8 asubuhi, mnamrudisha
by 8, all, yeah, of them are supposed to be in school.
Oh, asubuhi 8 anapaswa kuwa kwa class.
Yeah.
Na jioni anatoka saa 9.
Jioni we start dropping them off, those who are using the bus, yeah, from 3:30.
Okay.
Yeah.
Eh, hey, hiyo ni mzuri sasa. Mimi mtoto huko nyumbani hako anajua Kizungu. Sasa naona hapa mtanilainishia vizuri.
Yeah, we'll, yeah, ensure that it's okay. We also address we also provide balanced diet.
Yeah.
That's what we offer, because we believe that from that balanced diet, we're going to get the cognitive aspect of the child growth.
Yeah.
So we ensure that we provide a balanced diet that stimulates their growth,
yeah,
and that we meet the nutritional needs.
Na sasa kitu kingine, fees yenu nadhani sio nyingi. Fees yenu meangalia mvuko. Kwa hapo mimi nimekaa nikamini sina pesa nyingi.
Our school fees is affordable.
Oh.
And based on the services we're offering.
Yeah.
School fees are affordable, and also allow payment in 2 installments.
Na mko located hapa tu Eldoret.
Yeah, we are, yeah, here at the Eldoret on the Landers Road at Teleview.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, so watu kuna jamaa mwingine alikuwa ananiulizia hapa mko na kuru mko hapa tu Eldoret.
Yeah, to get Eldoret.
Yeah.
We normally call it Aviation Center.
Yeah.
We are there.
Na sasa unajua ni vizuri niende hizo ma classes nione kama ni Kizungu anaongea ama tu ni story.
Can you tell my visitor which class is this?
Which school is this?
The Kenneth Academy!
In which town?